Hey guys, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. So, iOS 26 is finally here. Apple's packed it with new features, and one of the flashiest is the Spatial Scene wallpaper on the lock screen. But here's the problem. A lot of users updated and found that the Spatial Scene effect just isn't working. If that's you, don't worry. I'll walk you through some quick fixes to get it back up and running. Step 1. Basic checks. First things first, let's make sure your iPhone actually supports it. Only iPhone 12 and newer can use Spatial Scenes. Head to Settings General, Software Update, to confirm you're on iOS 26. Step 2. Turn on Spatial Scene. Long press your lock screen. Tap Customize. Pick a photo. If it's supported, you'll see the Spatial Scene toggle. Turn it on and save. Step 3. Fix settings that block it. Sometimes iOS settings get in the way. Turn off low power mode. Settings, battery, toggle it off. Turn off reduce motion. Settings, accessibility, motion, switch reduce motion off. These settings cut visual effects to save power or reduce animations, which can break Spatial Scenes. Step 4, restart or update. Restart your iPhone, press volume up, then volume down, then hold the side button until the Apple logo appears. Check for updates again. Apple often releases quick bug fixes after a major iOS launch. Step 5. Reset all settings. Go to Settings, General, Transfer or Reset iPhone. Reset all settings. Don't worry, this won't erase your data. It just resets system preferences. Step 6. Use ReiBoot if it's still not working. If none of those worked, the issue may be deeper in the iOS system. That's where Tenorshare ReiBoot comes in. It can repair iOS glitches, including Spatial Scene not working without erasing your data. Connect your iPhone to your computer and launch ReiBoot. If prompted, tap Trust this computer. Click Start Repair, then choose Standard Repair to keep your data safe. ReiBoot will download the latest iOS firmware. Just hit Download. Once ready, start the repair. Afterward, your iPhone should return to normal. Pro tip, choose the right photos. Not every picture looks good with Spatial Scenes. Clear, simple shots with a main subject pop the most. Busy or heavily edited photos often confuse the depth effect. All right, that's it. If one of these fixes got your Spatial Scenes working again, drop a like and hit subscribe for more iOS tips. And if your iPhone is still glitchy on iOS 26, just use Tenorshare ReiBoot to repair. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.